Alright, and welcome back. So, let's do this. We're back here, and as you can see, we cannot save this crap. So, I am going to choose synthesis, control, or destruction. What do you guys think? We're gonna go with control first, okay? That's the elusive man, and we wanna get rid of them, rid of him as fast as we can, cause he's an asshole. That's right, an asshole. Alright, come on, Shepard, run. Come on. God, this is going so slow. I still can't believe it, I'm gonna have to do almost everything two times again. I just disappeared, what the hell? Whoa.
All fleets, the Crucible is armed. Disengage and head to the rendezvous point. I repeat, disengage and get the hell out of here.
Tucker, it's time to go.
Why? basically all of the mass relays around the globe were destroyed. Joker. What? What the hell is this? Oh, the Norman crash landed, I guess. Is anybody even alive? Hello? Anybody in there? Come on. Hi, Joker. What's up? Javik as well? That's it.
Eternal. Infinite. Immortal. The man I was used these words. But only now do I truly understand them. And only now do I understand the full extent of his sacrifice. Through his death, I was created. Through my birth, his thoughts are freed. They guide me now. Give me reason. Direction.
So they're repairing the mass relays.
Just as he gave direction to the ones who followed him. The ones who helped him achieve his purpose. Now, my purpose.
Miranda, Jack, Liara, and Samara. What? No, wait, that's her sister. Tali.
To give the man hope for a future. To ensure that all have a voice in their future. The man I was knew that he could only achieve this by becoming something greater. There is power in control.
Yes.
There is wisdom in harnessing the strengths of your enemy.
No, Tali.
I will rebuild what the many have lost. I will create a future with limitless possibilities. I will protect and sustain. I will act as guardian for the many. And throughout it all,
Morden,
I will never forget.
Shepard's helmet.
I will remember the ones who sacrificed themselves. So that the many can survive.
Admiral David Anders. What is... Where is Commander Shepard? Oh. Coming up now.
And I will watch over the ones who live on. Those who carry the memory of the man I once was. The man who gave up his life to become the one who could save the many.
Ah, oh, look at that. It's Normandy and up they go. That's it. Let's just skip the credits. I kind of said skip, as in yes. Gandis?
Did that all really happen?
Yes, but some of the details have been lost in time. It all happened so very long ago.
Now it's men.
When can I go to the stars?
One day, my sweet.
What will be there?
Anything you can imagine. Our galaxy has billions of stars. Each of those stars could have many worlds. Every world could be home to a different form of life. And every life is a special story of its own.
Tell me another story about the shepherd.
It's getting late, but okay. One more story.
Of course. Wow, that was quite the ending. Alright guys, so this is the ending for the Control, the blue version. Next time we're going for the green version, yes, the green version. Alright, bye-bye.